tribute to the great Mr. James Mackey.
Go, Mackey!
Mackey, we arranged some clipboards for you to emphasize your great career and stuff. So, this is for you, James. Next, handyman. James, whenever we need a handyman, you were always here to help us. Anymore, you put in that window when we broke. Then hook the window. Right, the light bulb in the hall, you fix that with your amazing hand. Handyman. Next game is the fun. Your illustrious career as a sportsman.
Well, football is one thing, but James Graver, Wenger, UL, that's all.
Cameron, fourth career of James Mack.
Great midfielder, back and forward. Very versatile.
Very bad goalie, though.
Versatile player.
Just a small word now, it was up past not too long ago. Can you repent at him? Didn't have a great day, but 3 weeks later, it looked right. 3 weeks later, what happened in London?
Mackey said it's front there, I mean, he's a teacher for Kenny football. He's not really though, football's only minority. Darren pointed out Hurling, I think.
Well,
Kenny
won't win Sam Aguirre.
Can't you without you, yeah?
They won't.
Can't put you.
I put a bet on it, they won't without you. Next one, James moving swiftly along. Tractor technician. James often told me, guys, you might know it. James loves driving tractors.
Yeah,
it was his thing.
He did, yeah. He always
loved swinging it around when he's on the phone and radio blazing and just a whole lot.
Didn't he nearly crash there one time? Nearly crashed into a ditch.
He always told me, like me, I said, what are you doing after college? He said, I'm going back to the farm. Yeah, I said, driving tractors. If I want to get away, I drive tractors. No matter what else, James, anytime you want to get away, I drive tractors. Or I won't. If I won't mind what happens, mind the show I was mind, yeah. And that'd be possible. That was nice. That was nice. James, last but most importantly, the one thing that you were always great at, and the one thing that we will always remember you as, I love machines. They just wobble you. Anyone like to comment on these
logs? Nice, well, I just want to make a wee comment on anyway. It often seems you'd be in the lodge, be in training rooms, and you'd see
blocks of women.
They're surrounded by women. You'd see the women just looking at them, and it'd be
roughly flat,
in fact, I've seen one woman.
So
I'm
glad
to so much that she let me find the inner flat on her head.
Yeah, and the rest of her. Flat.
Pure flat.
But the soft cheeks is a big thing to me. I mean,
cheeks are bottom. I think it's sparkling eyes.
Glowing personality.
Great smile.
Great smile. Charm.
Oh, massive. Charm. Massive personality.
Big. His life. The whole lot. Off the gym to the ice and come.
And this guy.
And the big heart of one too.
Nice guy, yeah.
That's
a nice guy.
We can't
really
comment on your love-making capabilities because Dave is not here.
We know you don't do it.
So, just like say, if you're ever in the loop, if you need someone to shake it, we'll shake it. Okay, James.
Best luck, James.
Until you get well soon.
Come with them. Get well, they'll be coming with them, Richie.